Spike. I think it's about time we went to second base.
Really?
You're a mare hole? Yes, Spike.
Apple Bloom!
Ah. Applejack! Ooh-wee, you're lucky. I don't tell Granny Smith about this. Now get inside and go to bed. You and I are gonna have a long talk in the morning, little missy.
Aw, I just wanted my cutie mark.
Gosh, Applejack, I didn't mean to make trouble for her. I'm really sorry about this.
Whoa!
Now I'm a wild, fussy mare, but you can tie me up and ride my pony.